Ewa was also known for his sadistic behavior. In one particular instance, a witness in her later trial stated, quote, "She ordered a group of female prisoners to undress in the freezing cold of winter and then douse them with ice-cold water. When the women moved, Paradies would beat them." Fortunately, after the war, Ewa was arrested and taken to trial, where she was found guilty of war crimes, and she was executed on July 4th, 1946. She was only 25 years old.